Now, as far as space and time and the future is concerned, I think most of you know that I believe that.
Galactic Center. And of course, from the viewpoint of any other star systems, we definitely are in outer space.
That's why they have that outer space. Just as the fish had to leave the water when the pond starts to dry up.
Yo. You know that they're leaving.